Good afternoon, basketball fans, and welcome to the Allen and Diane Ryan Family Gymnasium on the campus of Coney High School for the final game of the 2021 GLE Roofing Tournament. This game features the Spruce Mountain Phoenix and York Coney Rams. Our officials are Mr. Pottle and Mr. Parkhurst. At this time, let's meet the starters of this game. First for Spruce Mountain, number 2, Ian York. Number 3, Owen Bryant. Number 11, Camden Phillips. Number 15, Jaden Perot. And number 30, Jace Bessie. Spruce is coached by Scott Bessie. He's assisted by Noah Crumble and Jonas Sutter. And now, Coney fans, let's meet the starters for your fans. Number 1, LB Lutebridge. Number 3, Tan Doohan. Number 11, Brady Hopkins. Number 14, Dominic Napolitano. And number 33, Parker Sergeant. Coney is coached by TJ Maines. He's assisted by Ed Worcester, Isaiah Brathwaite, Matt Berry, Paul Vachon, and Jake Dacus. Camden Phillips, personal foul number 1. Team foul number 1.
Sergeant from Napolitano.
60-second timeout called by the Phoenix. Second timeout called by Spruce Mountain. Eli Timber. Team foul number one. Personal foul number one, team foul number two. Yeah. Gymnasium to score. Cody 25, Spruce Mountain 22. Spruce file number 15, Jaden Farrow. Personal file number 1, team file number 3. Thank you. Company foul number 11, Brady Hopkins. Personal foul number 1. Team foul number 3. Challenge violation. Rams ball. Spruce foul number 11, Camden Phillips. Personal foul number 2, team foul number 4. Basket is good. Cody foul number 2, Braden Marvo. Personal foul number 1, team foul number 4. Timber at the line shooting. Thank you. Cody file number 10, Caleb Stratton. Personal file number 1, team file number 5. Bryant at the line shooting. personal foul number 2, Ian York. Personal foul number 1, team foul number 5. Our score at halftime, Coney Ranch 42, Group 1 Phoenix 39. We'll have a 6-minute halftime. Coach Baines, we're ready. Phoenix ball, start the second half. Tony foul number 14, Dominic Napolitano. Personal foul number one, team foul number one. Timber at the line shooting.
Thank you.
held by Spruce Mountain.
Yeah.
Eli Timber. Company file number 23, Ashton Dennett. Personal file number 2, team file number 2. Timber at the line shooting for Spruce. Cookie file number 3, Cam Dewey. Personal file number 1, team file number 3. Tim Newman at the line shooting for Cody.
Thank you.
Cody file number 33, Parker Surgeon. Personal file number 1, team file number 4. Tony file number 2, Braden Barbo. Personal file number 2. Team file number 5. That's the end of the third quarter. The score, Coney Rams 65. Spruce Mountain Phoenix 54. Spruce file number 2, Ian York. Personal file number 2. Team file number 2. Basket is good. Puck gets at the line, shooting for Coney. Personal file number 2, Ian York. Personal file number 3, team file number 3. Eli Timber. Oh. Group foul number 15, Jamie Perot. Personal foul number 2, team foul number 4. Doing at the line, shooting for Coney. Number 14, Lucas Dowers. Personal foul number 1, team foul number 5. Dennett at the line, shooting for Coney. Personal foul number 1, team foul number 6. Flannery at the line, shooting for Coney. Thank you. Traveling violation. Phoenix ball. Jump on ball. Rams ball on the possession. Team Lucas Towers, personal foul number 2, team foul number 7. Flanner of the line shooting for Coney. Thank you. on Phoenix 66.